Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.